Welcome back to Return to RuneScape, episode 224. Let's see. No. Poor man's 99 cape. I'll look it up. I randomly saved two. Here's the thing, there's like so many different dungeoneering ones. Do I even need to talk to the other ones? Here's what sucks is... Oh, hey there. Only all elite tasks are done. I have special cover a few. Oh, pfft. Ah, cool. Was there anything else? Yeah, there's other tasks and all that stuff, but not while there's Ithil running. You don't have to do that anymore. Never learn. Oh god, there's no way to like... See, yeah, frame. I'm not even playing the right way. I think I'll get the crafting pet. I don't think I have that. No, I got the mining pet while I was working on 90 mining for whatever, yeah, for the subquests. I hate that it does that. Bothers me. Thank you. So yeah, just so you know, you can fast. Well, you can always fast forward. Like, I'm still playing it the wrong way. Hooray. But yeah, we're literally gonna be doing this. I mean, that's unusual. Normally people complain. Unless you're not. Thank you. At least I'm getting some charity tokens, but it's not gonna be enough. Because it's probably like some real far off one. You know, KBD maybe. Save some lunch tokens, I guess, then. I just don't get why I was, for whatever reason, I was like, yes. Yeah, I know, here's the thing. I know, like, the reason why was because I fully didn't want Cooklink to exist. Because I knew eventually this would happen. I just didn't expect it to happen like this. Thank you. There's so many people, and it is potentially just because it's... It might actually be for the pet, because I think you can get the pet. Like, also, that's fitting, Musica. And so, enjoy the city.